Welcome back, you smexy people, to Destiny Beyond Light Part 17. Hope it's the last part we do, or if not, we can do two more parts. And by the time this, I'm doing this video, it's gonna be uploaded in the third week. So speaking right now, this video is not gonna be uploaded today, but in the week after the other batch, which is probably the also the end of November. This video is gonna be uploaded that day, November 22nd. No, wait, not 22nd. Let me see. So yeah, it will be the, it will be in the 30-something November or 20-something, I don't know. So that's going to you, but first, since I know it's going to be difficult, let's go to the tower and get us some things so we can upgrade weapons. Oh, nice. I didn't know what's up there. Ah, let's go. Ah, screw it. Ah, we're up with that anyways. I'll use something in the phone. Finest. Mother de Mujer. Okay, that's all. Alright, dude, that's shit.
¿Cómo es que no viste ese partido del crisol? Wait, can I get in now? I can get this.
Esta es nuestra oportunidad.
Stern weapon.
Esos cálculos no tienen ningún sentido.
¿Te vi en la transmisión del crisol del otro día?
Si aún tienes que pelear, levántate y demuéstralo.
Oh, where is it? I'm from the other side. Oh, I see where it is. Didn't notice that. Oh wow, he's so smart, you can barely see it.
Es más que un nombre. Es un ideal.
Perfecto.
I'll probably do that later.
Esa red de noticias es una tapadera para la secta Guerra Futura.
Fenchurch se encarga de las exploraciones y yo de los negocios.
I'll do that when I have a new guardian. Well, now let's just go to Europe. Wait, never mind. I have to go to the hub. Like, I would do this quest when I like the warlock. When I start with the warlock. Yeah.
Esto es lo que tengo. Que te vaya bien allá afuera. Gracias. ¿Quién le dijo a Shax que le aumentamos las horas de mantenimiento? Ahora soy yo la que le tiene que...
That's correct. So yeah, I will do a start Destiny with a Warlock too. I kinda wanna start Destiny with a Warlock now. But for now on, we're focusing on this. It's always been Hunter for me. Hunter that, Hunter that. I never tried, honestly, to do anything different. And now that I have this, hopefully I can do something with the warlock. I mean, not now that I don't have it. Never mind. Okay, once I'm done with this videos, or once I'm done with the campaign, I'm gonna do a video with a warlock. No, I will. Yeah. Ah, yeah, they're charging.
Usar Stasis tal vez esté afectándote de formas que no percibes. Puedo resucitarte con luz, pero si usar oscuridad te consume, tal vez no pueda hacer nada.
We'll be fine, though.
El esquife está listo. Ayuda a mis aliados a huir de este lugar en ruinas y también serán tus aliados.
It works too much, I'm telling you. I mean, I don't blame him. I mean, the darkness is evil and everything. But at the same time, what happened to the sisters, to the Oryx and the sisters. But now, nah, he works too much, we should be fine. It's not, like, we have strong will. That's why we're the main protagonist. And they have the falling, our allies. What the fuck, we're getting out of things. Wait, how are they? That was still not enough. Oh my god, the weather is harsh. The impossible, guys. We beat Destiny. We beat the campaign with the low light level. Well, I don't know. It's impossible. We beat this. I don't know. It's hard, man. Yeah, like. Got him. Oh, we got him. Two more. One more. All right. I have you fighting small bosses. Are they shooting at him? Oh.
Prepárense, guardianes. Los sirvientes están buscando suministros. Su descenso solo los volvió más iracundos.
Oh, shit. I love how we had a light level requirement, but at the same time we get an arc zone. Well, not requirement, you know what I mean. That's up to the battle team. I love how blue gear is doing a lot of damage in it. The normal thing. We might not. Oh shit. Like, we might not. Did the bots with the armor with the other one? Just saying. Sad. Okay, there's one more. I know. That's gonna use the other thing. The. Big league. Oh shit, that's strong. Yeah, damn. I think I didn't have guardians here, otherwise it would have taken forever. First half of that.
pronto los Elixni que aún tienen esperanza irán a un lugar seguro. Mizrax, el Kel de Luz, los espera. Es joven para ser un Kel, sin experiencia, pero mi pueblo tiene esperanza.
Mizrax.
Ahora veo que usas este poder oscuro con más sabiduría que Eravis. Tal vez su corrupción no provino de la oscuridad, sino de su ira. Enséñale esta lección a Eravis.
We're about to stop it here, and we're going to continue this in part 18.